senior night at Salem State University.
Oh, boy.
And these two alums have likely rooted on the Vikings the longest.
Yeah! These kids are more skilled. They are something to behold.
John and Barbara Perroni have cheered from the same seat behind the bench for practically every home game anyone can remember. Permanent fixtures courtside and off court. They're like celebrities here. He's even on the Vikings Hall of Fame.
You trounced them all.
Well, yes. We did win the 1954 New England Teacher College Conference Championship.
He played for Salem State through the 1950s, leaving for 2 years mid-stint to serve in Korea. They met at Salem High School. She was a football cheerleader and cheered just one basketball game because he was in it.
Were you going after him because he was the star?
I didn't go after him. He went after me. And he asked me the junior prom, so that was the beginning of the end.
In June, they'll be married 66 years. 6 kids, 11 grandkids, and soon 5 great-grandkids later.
They follow sports, period. You name it, they're watching.
You made sure of that, didn't you?
Yes.
And they plan to keep cheering on their favorite team. Sean Chiabot, WCVB News Center 5.
And we cheer them on, John and Barbara.
I was going to say, that's my favorite team.
Yes.
With all due respect to
yes,
Salem State,
I love
that's
that.
My favorite team.